again. Papa Deso, the spice is nice. The herbs are fee bun twice. Anyway, anyway. Because it's high grade me smoking. Yes, me love me ganja, this ain't no joke thing. Tell the Babylon to legalize the damn thing. So I could shed the acres of weed me planting. Hear me now? High grade me smoking. Yes, me love me ganja, this ain't no joke thing. Tell the Babylon to legalize the damn thing. So I could shed the acres of weed me planting. It growing in the hills by streams and valleys. Smell it in your houses or gangster alleys. A lot of people smoke if they get high naturally. Aroma of the green grass make it bring me physically. Whether you're smoking the skunk or the collie, or even if you're smoking the Joe or the Sensi. Natural things to happen, you get empty in the belly. Then you're going to notice your eye get bloody. Ask anybody, marijuana is the highest grade. The Babylon don't legalize it cause they won't get paid. That's why they're fighting on the Rasta in the Escalade. Papa Deso, you don't know, we must get paid. Anyway, they never fighting the bullet man. He's the one in the land with the bullet plan to bring it enough coke and ammunition. But yet they're fighting on the weed with the grenade, yeah. Anyway, high grade we smoking. Me and Papa Deso, this ain't no joke thing. Tell the Babylon to legalize the damn thing. So I can share the acres of weed me planting. Hear me now? High grade we smoking. Me and Papa Deso, this ain't no joke thing. Tell the Babylon to legalize the damn thing. So I can share the acres of weed me planting. Inna your body go and ask a doctor. For medical reasons it's good for cancer. I even read up that they're good for nausea. And when they come to the eyes it even go for glaucoma. Yes it is, weed is the answer. Some people smoke it as a cure for asthma. And granny smoke to help with Alzheimer. And when she feeling stressed she smoke it for she blood pressure. Hear me now, it's the healing of the nation. They said it was found on the grave of King Solomon. And yes it is part of the Rastaman tradition. The way we like weed, it could have been religion. They really like it, smoke in any situation. Whether you're mad, you're stressed, or you on a mission. Or if you write the music, it can get your tunnel vision. Or smoke it with your girl before you go and get your day gone. Hear me now, high grade we smoking. Me and Papa Deso, this ain't no joke thing. Tell the Babylon to legalize the damn thing. So I can share the acres of weed me planting. Hear me now, high grade we smoking. Me and Papa Deso, this ain't no joke thing. Tell the Babylon to legalize the damn thing. So I can share the acres of weed we planting. Anyway, pull it on those nigh again. The original girl is some Charles Fally. And I'm big enough Papa Deso anyway we step out. Grenadian massive. Ha ha! Boom blast! Me love me herbs. Papa Deso, you don't know your stesso. Anyway, it's Naya. Big up yourself. Rastafari. Boom!